3 metres on the back of the mower. 3 metres, 150.
So next up, we've got another Atos 350. This one, though, showing you the loader equipment. So if we take any Atos or Ariane tractor, we can today specify those machines direct from the factory with loader pre-equipment. So where Colin's a bit limited in space there, he has to get lined up and then turn it on. In the real world, if you were steering on the headland and if your tractor was in a few feet of where you're meant to be, just click the button and it will steer you right back on track. So you can actually, in truth, in the real world, be very, very crude with it and it will get you straight back online again.
Like